to make the perfect sandwich bread. Start with 2 slices of bread. Stack them together and put them in the same slot in the toaster. Toast them until they're crispy. The outside of each slice will be nice and toasted, and the inside will still be soft. Stack your sandwich fillings on the soft side of one of the slices. Then, place the other slice of the bread on top, soft side down. Enjoy!